There is a group that has been studying jail overcrowding for some time called the Jail Policy Committee, and I've served on that group for the last few years. One of the things that they have looked at is getting rid of the small bonds that we see holding people in on things like bench warrants for traffic offenses. And they've come up with some really innovative ideas. Some other things that they've done are projects that match people who are in jail with social services to reduce the chances of them coming back. I'm very open to all of those things, but I also believe that we need to eliminate cash bail in full so that we don't have people sitting in jail when they would be able to get out if they happen to have money.